Hi, I'm Lou Adair with Views of Life Photography with this week's photography tip, which is patience. Yeah, that's right, patience. It's not my spiritual gift. It's something I've had to work on over many years, and I'm still working on it. This week's video was on butterflies, and patience is especially needed when trying to capture butterflies, birds, or even in landscaping when you're trying to get the perfect sunrise or the perfect sunset. At the beginning, when we took pictures of butterflies, I was doing the typical, what I call, photo butterfly dance, which is you got your camera, and you see a butterfly there, and it moves, and you're just going, well, you take your lens cap off when you're taking pictures. So you're looking, moving, even getting up and looking down and trying to get the best picture, and it doesn't work. What we found is to observe the butterflies. Just do the exact opposite. Instead of patience, or instead of the butterfly dance, what you do is observe the butterflies. Watch where they're hovering, watch their patterns, when they come in and when they go out. And then set your camera on that, for example, like this little bush, and just wait for them to come and land. And then they will give you the beautiful portrait that you're seeking. Today we're in our garden at home, and this is one that I spent quite a bit of time on in March, trying to get it developed, trying to expand it, trying to turn it into a place where we can sit outdoors and enjoy the scenery. And it'll still be a few years before it looks mature and complete, but it's a start. So same with your photography, spend more time waiting for the bird, waiting for the butterfly. And when you're out with your landscape pictures, wait longer than you think you need to. When you're there at the sunrise and you think you've got it, stay just a little bit longer. That gorgeous shot of the sun peeking over may show up in the next minute or 5 minutes. And same with sunsets. Even though you think you got the perfect sunset, wait a little bit longer. The clouds may change. It, you know, may become a masterpiece. And while you're waiting, just drink in Mother Nature. You know, it's gorgeous around you. When you leave the session, you'll feel fulfilled and enriched. And what could be better than that? So thank you for watching this week's video. I hope you found it helpful. If you do enjoy this, please hit the like button and please share with your friends. By hitting the subscribe button, you'll get notification of our videos, which come out every Wednesday. Thank you. Have a great day.